So mashallah, the brothers here in Trinidad, Brother Nazar and them, they are trying to convince me to take a break and perhaps to jump into this pool. So they've just brought me out to see this place. So have a look at it. It's amazing. And you know, the heat is such, I think I'm just going to go in with my clothing, man. What do you think, guys? Yalla, here goes. Mashallah, tabarakallah. Check how the water. Ah, man, yes. This is warm water. I think we should dip into this little pool, man. Mashallah. I should go in a bit further. What do you say, guys? Mashallah. Mashallah, tabarakallah. It actually is very, very warm. This water is tremendous. Superb. And the good thing is there's a part of it that's shaded. The other part is not. It's actually, mashallah, I think it closes, or there is a cover that must be covering this place because it has something on the floor here. I think maybe I might just dive in, man. It's very, very, very tempting. It's really tempting. Not only beautiful and doesn't just look nice, but it's actually absolutely, if I'm gonna fall in here, we'll make a mockery of. Oh, the water is just lovely, man. Guys, see the gifts of Allah and the favors of Allah upon us. Wallahi, if this is the dunya, imagine what Jannah is going to be like. It's amazing, man. Subhanallah. I sit and I look at the things we have here in this world, and it's just amazing. These are probably the change rooms. Look at these beautiful trees, and mashallah, tabarakallah, we have the change rooms and a lovely effect here. There's a salah room, beautiful salah room there. Mashallah, a lovely garden out there. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, mashallah.